Joshua Kelly steps out of one tackle and then pays the price. What a huge hit coming from Jonathan Abram.
I tell you, that guy will shorten your neck. That is six. Look at him. I mean, this is called being triggered right here. Boom! Just lower your shoulder. Remember, he only played about 30 minutes last year. Had a hit like that. Tore a labrum.
Take a three, then I don't want that. One for Dean and one for I. Like, fuck it, bring them phones back. Cuz taking hits still. 12 and get them killed still. Buzzer going up in the hood. Dog, get thug. Jim finally cut off his hair. Caught him in blood. Still taking hits to the neck.
Jonathan Abram's name a lot in this quarter. He's flying all over the field for Las Vegas.
Oh, he's a physical presence that you need, and he's coming up, and it's a hard guy to bring down at Green Hunt.
Crazy on the ground, I want to try. Like, he ain't worth half what he be saying. Niggas be lying. Bitch, I get it. I'm still fucking up all your niggas. Turkey's youngin' in the city. You know all us pipe. Everybody told a 30, bitch, and all us.
This, Spiro, is how you run the alley. Took a lot of heat last week, a lot of missed tackles, but this is how you come aggressive. Look at that. That right there is a thing of beauty.
I just got a call from dirt, niggas kiting off the rocks. See, I know it's on, say ride, know he wrong. Ain't no ifin', bitch, I'm going two shot dilly, bitch, I'm blowing any color, double orange, rose gold, 40 pointers, niggas hoes, they be pointing.
Jackson in a running back. He swings out. Herbert over the middle of the field. There was nothing there. He got away with it. Abram and Harris both closing in on Donald Parham. Third down.
I could do this shit with no effort. You know I do this shit with no effort. I could do this shit with no effort. Nigga, none. Shoes took a house. I took your bitch. Took that hoe to town. Played my role so good. After I hit, I took a ball. Take some power.
That guy will not discriminate who he hits. He'll hit anybody.
Stop over with the Jets last couple of seasons. Here he goes again. And he gets spun down. He's trying to spin his way out of trouble.
Oh. Jonathan Abram is sometimes looks like he's playing at a different speed. But watch him come flying up here. He comes sprinting up, and when he makes contact, it is explosive, and it makes such a difference on this defense. They get so emotional around it.
And the Pistolakowski is going to take the direct snap. He's going to shovel it to Pringle. And Pringle is going to fight his way, I think, for a first down with forward progress. Popped there by Jonathan Abram. Now the ball comes out. And taking it all the way down will be Abram. And they're going to call forward progress with stop. So Abram will get a little bit of television time. And
Valo hands it off to Ahmed, who got blown up. Abram got him from behind, but his center Karras was thrown right into the backfield. That is fourth down.
Tucking down two.
Hamler on the move. Had a 15-yard run last week in Atlanta. Here comes Gordon backpedaling his way, and Abram's got him around the ankles. Just leaning past the 30 and picks up a yard there, Trent, on that second down run.
Well, that's just too many guys to block. Abram's coming off the edge. The block was the man on man. Well, he's coming off that edge, and as the guard's pulling to try and kick him out. Excellent job by Abram. Watch, it comes off the top side.
Everybody running that car. 21. You ain't gonna make it that far. 21. Walk down with an AR. Straight up.
Colts looking for first blood. Rivers steps up. Rivers delivers underneath. And Hines is spun along the sideline by Abram. It's a 3-yard gain through the air.
They love Naheem.
They win it. If he's able to stop a foot shorter, they would have won that game 12.
Still ain't met a bitch that I kissed. God, he was talking crazy. He got bleached. Savage keep a talking job. Shoot him in the back like he
right there. Fans.
I think they wanted a flag. They thought Abram got there a little bit early, late in the route. But I like what I saw in terms of the hustle by the Raiders. Look at them not giving up on the play. And Abram gets there, but he's playing the football. And I like the fact that the flag didn't come out. I think that was Abram making a play on the ball. Was he there a little bit early? Yes, but we slow it way, way down. But he made a play on the football going for it. I don't mind that the flag didn't come out.
Byron Pringle is back. Dan Carlson coming forward. Third quarter is underway. Pringle will come out.
That's what we just saw.
There's his dad. He loves to find ways to get better every single day.
Second and seven. Another carry for McCaffrey. At the 47-yard line, Jonathan Abram coming up from his safety position.
What you're going to start seeing is the Raiders try and get into that man box. And he's number 24 now. He's the real deal. Jonathan Abram, he can hit you. And they're excited to have him back in the lineup after missing all that time last year.
Just one game, part of one game in his rookie season out of Mississippi State. So it's basically kind of like another rookie back there.
It is, but he is... can knock you backwards. You know, it doesn't always necessarily.
Second and 10. Blitz is on from Abram, picked up on the play. Here comes Crosby. There goes Abram. There goes the throw. It's incomplete.